Princess Shuri. Tony.
There you are. You mentioned you would be willing to share some information.
Whatever you need. Wakanda will have access to all resistance intel.
Thank you. Now, I am surprised the corrupted vibranium has spread so far beyond our borders. We will need to contain the damage Claw has done.
You got eyes on him?
Ooh, tell him about the Kimoyo network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo network. Well, part of it.
In cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collected knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Claw's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you.
If the honored guest could come down, down to my chambers, I would appreciate it. Follow the smoke.
Huh. Oh, that's new.
The corrupted vibranium you found, I think it may have a more unnatural source than we thought.
No entry beyond this point.
Hey, Steve, have you seen this?
Shiny. What is it?
I don't know. Shuri refuses to tell me. I think she enjoys torturing me.
I thought you scientists loved figuring these things out.
Oh, Tony is having a blast, but I'm stuck here with a very serious case of imposter syndrome.
It sounds rough, buddy.
I mean, there's so much we can learn from Wakanda. I just don't know if they'll let me.
Well, respect and understanding go a long way.
General is busy. Please return later.
Hey, is it me or were those guards staring for an uncomfortable amount of time?
You think that's weird?
Sounds like you know why.
You're the minority now. This is just how things are.
What? Really?
Yep.
Oh, man. That sucks.
It's not all bad. For every person who stares, there's like 1,000 who smile for you. Who welcome you for being different. For being you.
That's really nice, actually.
I have my moments.
Yes, we heard you the first time, T'Chaka. You feel forgotten. I can't imagine how. Is they named a city after you? Oh, pipe down, I have a guest. Ah, Steve Rogers, the Captain of America. I am honored we can finally meet face to face. King Azuri always spoke fondly of his encounter with the American Iceman.
The feeling's mutual.
You may call me Zawavari. I am the mystical advisor to the Wakandan royal family. May I ask you a favor, Captain?
Always.
The young king seems to trust you. Do not make him regret that decision.
I won't take our position lightly. I promise.
In return, a secret. The guards have far more to do with Wakanda's impressive technology than you might guess. Asnix, the princess's assistant, minion? I will tell him I sent you.
Your guidance is appreciated.
And may the Orisha guide you as well, Captain.
Thor, didn't expect to see you in a place like this.
Midgard sorcery has always piqued my interest, and the royal shaman is quite amusing.
He doesn't mind you going through all of his stuff.
What? Of course not. We're the best of friends already.
We are not.
Okay, I'll leave you to it.
That would be for the best.
Our daughter gets it from you.
His spirituality?
Zaravari,
your communication bead is still functioning on your Komoyo bracelet, right? Because sending people messages inside their head is unsettling. Oh, they are here. Shh.
This is quite the workstation.
Combat research and development, all of which is now available to you as well. You may thank Princess Shuri for that.
I will. You working on anything interesting?
Take a look. Zaravari has been helping me uncover the more mystical properties of vibranium. Perhaps you'll reap the benefits, should you prove yourself a worthy ally of Wakanda.
That's a lot to live up to.
Follow our king, and all will be well.
That's nice meeting you, Nix.
Steve, we need you in the war room upstairs.
Something wrong?
Captain Okoye wants to brief us. Something about malfunctioning security systems.
I'll be there ASAP.
Take your time. Oh, that is fine. Maybe later.
Captain Okoye, what seems to be the problem?
King T'Challa has a request. Our scouts have reported Claw is mobilizing his forces throughout Wakanda with remarkable ease.
We believe Claw's found a blind spot in Wakanda's security systems. Okoye will investigate and we'll reinforce if necessary.
Claw does seem to know what he's doing.
Many have tried to conquer Wakanda, to rob us of our heritage. As you can see, they have all failed.
And so will Claw. We'll help you however we can.
Good. You have permission to use our war table. Let's put that vibranium of yours to good use, Captain.
Thank you, Okoye.
Ah.
This Crossbones, you know him?
Personally? No, but I've seen records. He used to run some gangs in New York before he went pro.
Yeah, well, let's keep an eye on that one.
Be honest. You just wanted to show off this suit.
As usual, I have no idea what you're talking about. I recognize the Avengers as allies of Wakanda.
Thank you. I hope we do you justice.
You will have to get used to keeping up with me.
That's my brother's version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Take the Dora Milaje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us. You can be both.
I will. Avengers, I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with.
You're such a tourist.
A tourist? In Asgard, we call that adventuring.
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. We are being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle close forces alone?
It's not just Claw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Claw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Claw hacking our technology.
Sister, any news of Okoye?
She's still unresponsive.
Okoye can handle herself, right?
The Dora Milaje are the finest warriors in Wakanda. But even they can be surprised.
Let's hope for the best.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
You strike the drum! We fight!
I am detecting heat signatures up ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We will catch them by surprise.
Ha!
They will need more than that to conquer us.
Get
do is win, win, win.
Shuri seems worried about you.
Shuri has been overprotective since our father died.
I can hear both of you.
Over us. Fight begins.
Ah!
Care to join us, beloved?
It would be my honor.
Beloved?
It is what Dore Milaje called the Panther.
Join us, Avengers! Wakanda forever!
Destroy them! We can rebuild them later!
This hacking technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been hacked near the border.
Okoye, clean up stragglers. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This car is no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
They can't get into the Vibranium Mountain. What is AIM trying to do?
Vibranium ley lines stretch outward from the mount itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibranium from the groundwater. Finished. We are approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage. I remember you saying I was not around.
If that were true, you would not even know about it. I was not about to make it easy for you. That was impressive.
Thank you.
Huh!
Get to the console in front of the waterfall quickly, or it will disappear again.
A no boys allowed keep out sign would have worked just as well, sister. You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Those men are here. Yeah! Shuri, how did Kor's people get inside the pass?
They must have stolen Kimoyo beads. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network.
This will take us near the border. Shuri, any word from the Hack Tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies for the turbulence, Your Highness. I'm still familiarizing myself with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy you won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
He's toying with us.
Brother, I know where he is.
As do I. The Kimoyo Network Control Center.
That sounds bad.
If Claw gets full access to the network, it means he could cripple our communications. Or worse, turn all our technology against us.
Change of plans. Avengers! Run!
Have you met this Claw in person?
Not yet. Which he should be thankful for. Again.
Are you okay, brother?
It's fine. Let's keep going.
Yeah. more corrupted vibranium.
We should destroy it. The spire is shielded when in this state. I will have to wait for it to heat up.
Those things are not easy to get rid of.
Indeed.
Down.
They are like rats.
Toys just for you, Panther.
Well, Avengers! Repel these interlopers!
Ah, I see you've met the welcome party.
What have you done to our men?
Don't worry. They didn't suffer much.
One down.
Every second counts.
Thank you.
Yeah!
We are heading to... down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent a Talon jet and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws.
We have arrived.
Power everything down before Claw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Claw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeting the Kamoya server banks. Without them, there is no Kamoya network.
And no way to get it back online until we build new ones. You have to stop them.
Avengers, with me.
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Hey!
Didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
How about I talk to the little girl in your ear? Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda! And die!
This isn't over.
Run! Get to higher ground! Now! Shuri! We need to evacuate the borderlands! Bring them all into Berenzana!
The evacuation order.
We can use the conference center to house refugees. As for Claw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land. Sister, what news of the border tribes?
The evacuation is nearly complete. The final tribes are being moved to the conference center as we speak.
And the Jabari?
The Jabari were pleased to hear that Claw compromised our evil technology and will reward him with a quick death should he ever set foot in the mountains.
How generous.
Hey, so if Claw crippled your, paraphrasing, hyper-advanced super-internet, are we still safe here?
Birnanzana is in full lockdown. No one enters or leaves the city without my permission.
We may have lost the Kimoyo network, but the palace is still running on a private hub. My lab remains functional.
That means Claw's advantage is smaller than he might expect.
Claw believes Wakanda relies solely on its technology for protection. My claws will prove him wrong. Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.
King T'Challa?
Captain, are your Avengers ready?
Say the word, and we'll move out.
Ah, good. I am glad you are here, Romanov. Your knowledge of AIM will be instrumental in Wakanda's retaliation.
Thank you for having us. It means a lot, especially to Steve.
I would not dare turn away an old friend of my grandfather. Such bonds must be honored.
And when the world's at stake, where will your honor lead you?
Wherever the fight takes us. You have my word.